Kind of sucks. That's an X. X into spirit, I guess. So, this card is so popular now that you have to have an answer to it. That's actually why I run one lightning bolt in the current list that I'm running. Because, like, this thing can just get out of control so fast, and then you just lose. So I think I prefer, having answers. The only thing I'm thinking about is, like, differences in decks, I guess. There's a lot of stuff on board, dying pretty fast. Maelstrom's not really worth it here. I actually think Jade Spear is just the best. I mean, I'll probably lose to Aurora, but this probably gives me the highest chance of winning because I fight actively for board. And like, he might take greedy trades. Yeah, Aurora. I mean, as I said, I might die to Aurora, but I still think it's the right play. It's off anyways. Okay. So I can heal Maelstrom. I die to Swipe now. There's my bolt that I was running. Thirsty Michael, thank you for subbing, man. Welcome. Still alive. I might go with bolts. Yeah, that's a... I'll save that for later. Is it worth it to keep this alive or to trade here? I think it's worth it to trade. Look for another heal here. I could have gone with like Jade Chieftain or something, but I think I like what I did. Yeah, his hand is just fucking garbage. I'll go with Aya. It should be good enough to win me the game here. Hot Spring Guardian. I shouldn't need it. Maybe I can play around. I can actually play around Swipe, so why not? It's not lethal. I don't think. I'll double trade here. I just don't want him to have Mark of Yashiraz, like an out, kind of. Or not an out, but like, more damage. Living Mana is the card I was scared of. So Devolve is happening for sure, but can I Volcano? Four, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, I think it's fine. 7, plus 5. Plus 3, so it's 10, 15. One unit will live with 1 HP, and it'll probably be one of mine. I was playing, so like one of the hardest I've ever laughed like during a video game is some guy was playing Silencer. Ugh, I hate playing against the same people over and over. I'm just gonna sit so he commits a lot to Devolve. Like, as long as he doesn't have Glimmer Roots and stuff. I was hoping he had Cabal Talon Priest. I'm gonna wait one more turn and go with Devolve, I guess.
Stupid fucking glimmers.
These are so good against me early. I can go double devolve, make everything a wisp. Just go with devolve first, I guess. Got a loot hoarder. Kind of annoying. Ugh, what a boring matchup. He got a Jinu from me, I think. I just wanna murder myself here. Jesus. Kill me now. There's an owl, and there's an active volcano! I'll try to save Lightning Bolt for Aya Spirit Echo, but I'm not sure if I'll be able to. I'm probably gonna have to play Aya beforehand just to get up my jades to begin with. I kinda like Devolve Maelstrom. This will turn into a one drop, should die. Volcano's not very good here. Yeah, I might have to go with Aya anyways. Dog, what do you think about running Ragnaros? The 8 mana 8-8 that can't attack? It's not in standard. So I can't play it. This guy's deck is greedy, man. He has three more of my cards, right? Yeah, three more of my cards. Potion. Bloodlust. Trade. Trade? It's pretty good, actually. That's sick. Good play. Yeah, I just need card draw. We'll get it eventually. Dog, instead of Spirit Echo, maybe Evolve. No, it doesn't accomplish the same thing. Evolve is like a tempo card. This doesn't have an answer. That's sick. No answer, PogChamp. Should I play Jade Spear with this? I mean, I play Jade Spirit. If it heals anyways, I should be okay. Yes. Alright, so we're gonna go Aya Echo into Lightning Bolt our own Aya. That way he can't silence it. And then we get another Aya back. And then we get... So we're basically just trading a Lightning Bolt for a Jade card, which is fine.
Would you test a non-Jade Shaman version? I saw this version hit legend published on Reddit. What do you think about it? Bimgur.com's 8th girl, take off your shirt on the way.
So, I was running a similar list just a little bit ago. I'll show you the list that I was using. But, it's fine, right? Like, it's the same thing, you just have a little less pressure against certain matchups. It just depends if you care about those matchups or not. How did I take so much damage? Holy shit. I could play Aya. I don't like it. Yeah, I'll show you my version after this game, I guess. Or the version I was using. It's good. I mean, the whole point is just so that you beat aggro. And that's really important. So, most decks on ladder are aggro, and also this deck will be Paladin, which is really nice, because, like, Paladin doesn't really win if you have double devolve, double hex, which is nice. The excellent couple will go back 7 months, so while you may be awful in some matchups, you're really good in other matchups. He says, thanks for the quality gameplay. No problem, man. Okay. He's pretty, like, all in here. Not all in, but he's pretty in. Oh my god. It's not from Shadow Visions, right? That's just the pack? Oh, that's just the pack. Worst matchup being Rogue? Yeah. Quest Rogue. You can beat regular Rogue, but Quest Rogue just shits on you. This is a good enough board to where I can go Aya Spirit Echo if I draw it anyways, but he's gonna run out of steam soon. Just the way it is. He can't Shadow Visions his pack because he already drew his pack, so like I don't have to fight against infinite value. Do you concede to Rogue if you see it? If it's Quest Rogue, I just play it out because the game lasts like till turn 5 anyways. Waskew. Come back 8 months. He says, hey dog, feeding my 5-week-old son. What are you up to this early? I dropped off my girlfriend at the airport, so. Just kind of chilling now. Nice thing. There's where to go. Three more cards from his pack, three more cards from me. That is a big boy that I cannot deal with. Nice sit. Do I even want a totem? Yeah, I guess. I might draw Bloodlust, right? He has two pack cards, three cards from me. Dragonfire is really good for him here. I could boost a Dragonfire. No, I guess I just Volcano. That's really good as well. Except this lives, so that's nice. He might Shadow Visions push damage, that's what I would do. Or Potion Madness. Oh, wow. Why even trade here? Just go face. Like, I guess I have to go with Lightning Bolt now. I need something on board. I don't want to play both. I think he doesn't have any more Un'Goro cards. He's already played his Arcane Giant, so he only has a Silence left. I'm a little bit ahead on Fatigue is the only issue, and I have one more healing card left. There's Dragonfire. Okay. I guess I Volcano this. See what totem I get? No, I should totem after. Bolt first. Yeah, I mean, the thing is, if the other thing lived, I could go with Maelstrom with Spell Power Hero. Or, Spell Power. Forgot about this. This actually might screw me over. Yeah, I could actually lose the game to this. Forgot about that. I was like, oh, I'm fine. Jesus. I'm actually gonna lose this game because of Yogg. He, like, doesn't even... This isn't even overdraw, man. What the hell? Alright, Doom right now. Give him the Doom. Give him the Doom. Give him the Doom. Can't default. I mean, I just lose now. That was a fun game. Man, I'm so surprised he didn't draw at all. Like, that sucks. I can't win. My whole point was just to go Aya Spirit Echo later in the game, but it just didn't work out. Alright, I played this guy 3-4 times in a row? I've beaten him once or twice. I don't know, I played this guy a lot. I'm gonna wait, because I'm so fucking tired of playing against him.